Is it your face that adorns the garden? Is it your fragrance that intoxicates this garden? Is it your spirit that has made this brook a river of wine? Hundreds have looked for you and died searching in this garden, where you hide behind the scenes. But this pain is not for those who come as the lovers. You are easy to find here. You are in the breeze and in this river of wine. Thank you.